Hi and assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make fried fish. Here are the ingredients. Now add corn flour. Add besan. Mix it well. Now add red chili powder. Add salt. Now pour water and mix it well. It should look like this. Now pour some oil on the pan. Now it's done. Thanks for watching.